Right, okay, hi you folks. Hope everyone is well. Today we are playing over on BC Game, which in my opinion is one of the best crypto casinos around. Now if you fancy joining me in playing here, when signing up, please use my exclusive promo code Spinitin, and this will make you eligible for 300% deposit bonus on your first deposit, and you will also gain entry to my exclusive cash giveaways over on my website, where thousands of pounds in prizes are given away each month. Now all you need to do is come on over to BC Game, hit this little green sign up button here, type in your email, set yourself a login password, and then this little drop down box is the most important thing. Enter referral promo code. Now click in there, spin it in, and then hit the I agree to the user agreement and confirm I'm at least 18 years old, and then sign up there. Now also on BC Game, they offer a wide range of daily, weekly and monthly giveaways like no other, offering recharge bonuses, level up bonuses, daily and weekly quest bonuses and free roll competitions. And also alongside all this, you do get a spin on the prize wheel where you can win up to 5 Bitcoin. Loads, like I say, loads being given away. Hopefully get to see you over here playing alongside me. Right, okay, hi you guys, hope everyone's well. Welcome to the video. Apologies, not much content going out of late. I've not been well over the last couple of days, so yep, I've not been putting any videos out. Syko has been doing a few lives here and there, but yep, we're get back on with it, get back doing a video a day no doubt, so look out for them. Today we're gonna do a stake raise, so a stake raise video today. Just a quick run through of how it works for all of you that do not know. Simple really, buy a bonus on around the £2 stake, so for around 200 quid, and if that profits, we move on to the next one and buy the next one for whatever that one's gone for, and then we reset back down to two. Maximum bonus I will buy is going to be 1500 quid if we manage to get that lucky and get a bonus that high. I'm going to start off with some of the new ones today. They've got a few new ones out, so we've got a few new Hacksaws, Pragmatics as usual. There is a new Big Time Gaming fizzy penny slots that Big Time Gaming for some reason have got me down for advertising, but no, don't know nothing about it. Always seem to pop up on their Facebook saying that we're advertising stuff when we don't even know anything about it. But yeah, right, stop babbling on, I'll get on with it and load up the first one. Right, I'm gonna start on this one today. Twisted Lab Roto Grid, no clue. I'm gonna be buying this one. Let the twister multipliers to achieve massive wins. Volatility very high. Great stuff. Friday. Starting on 3-6 today. Let's hope we can get some high stake bonuses. That's always the plan for these ones. Alright, come on then. Volatility very high. I don't clue what the hell's going on. Is it going to be it? Hell. I have no idea what's happening. It's like minusing and adding to the multiplier. It's 100x there, can't we have that? It's added that. Oh, what? Flipping off again. This is weird. Very weird. I'm not quite sure whether I like it or not. Is that what it's going to pay me? 17x. What the hell was that? Well, that was strange. Let's give it another go. One more. In and take it all off. Look. Whoa, stop there. Oh, shit, see now. Stop. Die. Ah. I don't know what the hell it is doing. 157x. Could have been like over a grand. Oh, let's give it one more. That one weren't too bad. It was a loss, but third time lucky. Like I said, I haven't got a sodding clue what the hell's going on, but certain ones twist, certain ones don't. Is that it? Oh no, it's still going. We didn't want them to turn, did we? Getting 100x that round. I'm just going to take it back off again. This is proper weird. What is going on here, man? Just keep spinning around, taking them off, putting them on. And there we go, 162x. Right, I don't think I like it. One, I haven't got a clue what the hell's going on it. And two, it's just a bit boring. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what to make of that one. But we've seen it, we've played it, and we're going to move on. Okay, we're going to crack on with the other new hacksaw then. This looks a little less volatile. Holy heist. Still blooming the same cost to buy. Okay, what have we got to do here? Mind you, they seem to be banging out slots now, don't they? Hacksaws, same sort of level as Pragmatic do. I don't know what's happening on this either. Getting all that at the top. And while sticking, yeah. I'm kind of hoping we get. Oh wait, don't get that stuff at the top, do we? That times that by 23x. Okay. Come on then, give us some of these multipliers now. How'd you get the multipliers out? I don't know. Do I like that one as well? I don't really. We're going to give it another chance. Yeah, it's like they're a bit like Pragmatic, where they try and rush slots out just for the sake of getting them out. This is a. It's 152.
It's got to be good. Yeah, there we go. It's massive, isn't it? Get the hell in there. Ball. Rightio. 7-10. Come on. How do we get them multipliers out? Oh, I need to come out there. Alright, last spin. I don't know what these are coming out, are they? Alright, it's a really good bonus though, 746.40. Alright, we know what that means. So we're going to raise up the next one to 800. Right, the next one had a minus two we're going for. And it's going to be a big old buy. First time playing it. It hasn't got no super bonus on it, this one. Here we go then. How's the difference? I can't really see much difference. 11 spins. Rule two, ideally. That's nice. No big win yet, though. Really nice. 128. Wild middle of reel four. Superb. Ooh, okay, that's nice. Superb mistake. We're gonna get profit out of this. Looking likely. Yeah, profit. Another superb 384. Let's go for 1183. That's in. Good stuff. Right, it's always nice when the raised bonus goes for profits. Right, we're at 4257, starting on 36, so we're 600 up, and we'll move on, we'll reset back down to 2, and yeah, move on. Right, okay, we're off to this one. Next, Ancient Tumble by Relax. I'm about to bash at this. I've got a feeling I know what this is all about. Right. Free spin, super free spin. Oh my god, look at the price of it. Right, let's do it at 240. Ancient Tumble. Right, are we going to get like a volatility choice? Guessing so. No, we're not. Here we go then. What the hell's this doing? Spin. What's happened is that is that. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna give it one more go. It's a little bit slow, isn't it? Right, come on. It's on the first one. Six. Some more spins. And again. What the hell is that thing? It's eating all the profit up, isn't it? What they do. Alright, 2 minutes. Third time lucky. Though, red on the front. We lost there, 33p. 33p, right, that's enough of that one though. Sinits, yep. We'll move on. Okay, Big Time Gaming's new one, Fizzy Penny Slot. Yeah, like I said, Big Time Gaming let us down for advertising this thing on its release date on their Facebook page, but they haven't contacted me about it, so I don't get it. Here we go though, see what it's all about. I don't get it. Doing. Slots really confuse me these days. Right, 28 quid that's gone for. 28 pounds. Oh, so much shit coming up. I'm really confused. Maybe one extra spin. I That just zeroed me. Jesus Christ, what the hell is this game? Has it only got like four win lines? Alright, we'll try it again. Third time. I'm guessing it does only have four win lines, doesn't it? Bottom times three, yeah, right, right. Got a big multi on that. Right, I think I've got it now. Not very exciting. Some penny slots. Okay, 120 quid off that last win. 154 is profit, but it's not really profit enough to raise, is it? Let's have one more go on it. Let's give it one raise. Oh, it's a fiver. Go on then. Big old multis. No. 65. Well, maybe it's a bad choice. Very bad choice. Need a massive multi brown and queens. 15x ain't enough. 75, it's gone for 145, righto. Ooh, yeah. I don't know if I like it or not. I'm not quite sure. I don't think I do. Should we try one more? Sorry, we're trying one more. Try a big multi. Probably in the bottom, isn't it? Come on, top and bottom. Okay, so we've got the bottom. Which is that at the bottom? Paid. Need a win. Need a multi. Okay. Which is that giving us 150? So for 375 as. Right, we are doing a stake raise, but it just went up a bit on that one, didn't I? Alright, let's go and raise the next one up anyway to 400. I'm going to switch to the dollars now. Thunderkick Sword of Arthur. Another new one on me. Sword of Arthur. Right, we are raising it up to 400, haven't we? Oh, it's going to be 5, it's on dollars anyway. Oh no, it's got a super one. Righty-o, 400. Coming in off up. Three. Four. Keep pulling. Come on, off up. Pull one out, mate. Five. That don't seem very good, but there we go. Are we going? Yeah, I'm going. We just need to keep landing them shield things, don't we? And it resets the free spins. Good. Go on. Not liking this one, it's all a bit boring. Plus it's done me. It's a bit shit, isn't it, that one? It's not really about anything. Bonus game full power, what is that? Let's reset it down to two. Another go. What's it doing now? It's got queens now. Now, did we get the shield last time? Right, okay. I didn't even notice it give us the shield last time. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this. £20. Yep. Come on, queens. Not a fan at all. Right, I think that's all the new ones played that I want to play, so I'm going to play a couple more today and yeah, see how we go. We're going to go on this beheaded No Limit City. Right, how do we buy this then? Is it that or that? Right, here we go. Zanza spins. We got wild out, didn't we? Times 10 for player, it pays £7.20. Some work to do. quite sure if I'm a fan of this thing either. And then we just get to whack this at the end, don't we? 58.34. No. Oh shit. Right, one and done on that one. We're gonna move on. Well, I'm not sure whether this has got a buy on it. Red Tiger, Picky Rich's Mega Ways 2. Have you got a buy? Please say yes. Yes, it sure has. Oh my goodness, why did I do this? It's 900 quid. Hold and respin with 3 extra rows active. Look at the price of this. Alright, we're doing it on the lowest. What's that going on? Alright, come on then. Free spins. In the wheel. Yeah, then I ain't got a clue what this means. Saves and cash. Four. Five. That's got to be good, surely. The five saves. What? Goodness, what the hell is this? I wasn't expecting this. It's only on a 20p stake. Sure, what I'm looking for. Something to land. I still need to get that turbo onto it. Maybe not, it's a bit too quick. Five saves then. It's a bit of a slow one. Okay. It's slowing it. Let's turbo it. Get this multiplier and shit, they are going round, aren't they? I think. There's another save gone. I'm going to turbo it. There's another one gone. What does that mean? Running out of space. Running out of saves as well. It. I've got one more save. Is that maybe 2160? Hell Is that it? £21.60. Is that the only bonus you can buy? Hold 'em, respin. Yeah. Right, that was a bit disappointing. Never mind, I'm seeing it. Yep, I don't want to play that again. Okay, I played this the other day, it was quite good. So I'll give it another bash. Buffalo King Untamed. I'm going to do this and one more probably. So hopefully we can get a raise. Alright, this did re-trigger loads last time I played it. Probably won't today. Wow, 24.70. Right, one more on this. Didn't we? Dead spins. This has got to be big. How big? Yeah, 320. Radio 37460. Right, gives us money to go and raise the next one. Raise it up to 4. Right, okay then folks, quick mention of the giveaway. You've not got long now to get yourself involved into the BC game giveaway. As you can see, when I click on the page, you've currently got 2 days, which will be one day when this video goes out. So you have got the rest of the weekend to get yourself involved. We're giving away fruit machines plus £250 cash, and as you can see, more cash, 1500 quid in total. If you don't want the fruit machine, you can take the 250 quid cash equivalent. So first and second prize equal 500 quid each. And then we've got £300 of bonus buys or cash and £200 of cash, basically. And three simple steps on what you need to do to sign up. Fill in this form once you've done what you need to do with username, contact name, contact email, hit submit, and I will add you to this giveaway list. Not many on it, so good chance of getting your prize in this one, but that is there over on the website. Come on over, take a look, really appreciate it. The link is just below in the description. Please do gamble responsibly, yo guys. If you are going to do so, do not copy what I do and raise the stakes like we're doing today. Well, you can do, but just obviously set yourself limits and don't go too crazy. Just play within your means and please do not get yourself into any trouble when you're gambling. If you do need gambling help, there is links in the description. Gamble Aware, you can click on those and they can help you out, so please do that if you are seeking help. Right, all down the way, let's carry on with the video. Okay, we're gonna have a go on this one. Pop by Big Time Gaming on a 4. Let's do it on a 5, 450. Alright, come on Pop, let's get some nice clear boards and smash it. Thank you. this thing. Just need to clear it all, don't we? Get all the crap out of the way. And then have it just drop in loads of balloons. This ain't happening. No, let's just take out the queens. Green on three. Let me do that. What have I picked this crap? Absolute hammer in it. Yeah, bad choice. Very bad choice. 18 quid. Real bad choice. Oh, I'm gonna have another crack at it. Come on. I'm gonna play this one, then I'm gonna go to Royal Potato 2 to finish on. To try and claw back this balance. It's gonna take some clawing back as well. Come on, game. Need to get some multis out there as well, didn't we? What I would have learned from the first one. Shit. Nothing in, is it? Come on. And 50. Done us as well. Absolutely done us. Right, 52.50 that one's gone for. Oh, do I do it? We're gonna do it. Of course we're gonna do it. What's the next up? Nope. Right. Let's try again. Surely, third time lucky. I hate it when I get on a crap slot and get stuck. Terrible for it, I am. Give us some wins. Alright, that's quite a clear board. Come on, hit now. We just need to keep hitting. Alright, purple on two. Still a purple on two. Oh, you get purple on two, please. Purple. I don't want purples. Two magical spins here. That's not one of them. That's not the other one, is it? Oh, shit. Right. Do I? Right, I'm stuck on it. This is the last go, though. I'm going to have a crack at Raw Potato 2. This remaining balance. Come nothing, is it? Come on. Oh dear. The old scatter blocker again. Alright then folks. I've been battered, haven't I? I'm not staying on this for one. A big one, come on. Alright, don't gamble like this at home. One decent clearance. Just clearing nothing. It's a shit slot. Why did I choose it? Why? It's terrible, isn't it? Absolutely shocking. Stick with it now though. I've got to stick with it. £7 that's paid. 1x. Right then guys, this could be game over. Unless it goes off its tits. Oh come on then. There we go. This is what we need. Come on. Green on the front. Yes, keep it going. There's a re-trigger as well. Oh, come on, save the day. Oh, that's paid 563 on the first. And a re-trigger. Multipliers everywhere, come on. Did that give me extra spins? It did, didn't it? Oh, come on, there's multipliers all over the place now. Just need to clear one out again. We've got some big ass mollies out now. Just need to clear the way for them to actually hit. Massive, get in £840. Oh, that's doubled the bonus, that has. 1700. Oh, look at them queens. Get out of the way. Oh, that multi's up to times 7 there now. Oh, why was there a queen on the front? Please clear out another board. If this clears out another board, it's going bonkers. That's probably why it's not going to. Come supplies are crazy. Ooh, that's massive. 436. Come on, hit again. Green. Yeah, loads of greens. Whoa! Shit, the bed. There we go. Whoa, look at it go red. Oh, it's massive. What a game. What a game. Get in. Oh, yes. Persistence. I hate an off-ground. It's over 10. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, my goodness! Oh! 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 Wow! Wow! Oh, my God! Shit! Oh! Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, sorry. That's just gone for 40 grand. Oh, I knew what it needed to do. That's what it needs to do. Clear out the board. Oh, that is a beautiful, beautiful sight. That is my biggest win ever. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, I wasn't going to have another go either. I wasn't going to have another go. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Right, folks, I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to call it a day there. That is mental. That is absolutely mental. Look at that. 41 grand. Oh, that sets up for the new month coming up. Get the hell in. Yeah. Might be a free month next month. Right, good stuff. Oh, good. Right, yep. I need to go and calm down. Stick my head in a bucket or something. Hope you enjoyed that one, guys. Anyway, it was, yeah, nearly bust. But now it's clearly crazy. But yeah, don't gamble like that. Don't gamble like that. It does your heart no good. It does nothing any good. But yeah, please don't gamble like that. But right, guys, that is that. Yep, I'm walking away. I'm going to have a smoke and a brew and a something else. And yeah, right. Don't know what to say now, except get the hell in there. Right, catch you later, folks. Take care, and I will see you for another one probably tomorrow.